Yeah. bachelor's degree and a Keystone degree in FFA. She is also treasurer for the local FFA. She is Kyle Stockman's highest placing for livestock judging and one of the cheerleading captains this year. Adriana's favorite memory of cheering for basketball is when she is at a game or practice and she makes goat noises and the coaches ask her, "Hey, were you born in a barn?" Adriana would like to offer a special thank you to her coaches and parents for believing in her and for pushing her to be better. Thank you for making this season the best. Adriana's future plans include attending ACM in the fall to get her four-year degree and then transfer to the University of Colorado to get her veterinary medicine degree and also, hopefully, starting her own business. We wish Adriana all the best of luck in the future. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Adriana Beagle. Our next senior is Brianna Calhoun. Brianna has been cheering for 6 years. She's being escorted this evening by her parents, Robin and Rusty Calhoun. Brianna has lettered in cheerleading. She's also a member of 4-H, FFA, and has received her Green Hand degree and chapter degree and Keystone degree from FFA. She's also the sentinel for her local chapter. Brianna's favorite memory of cheerleading for basketball is when she and Adriana always tell the coaches that they are about to say a certain word. Brianna would like to offer a special thank you to Coach Elise and Coach Penny for all they do for all of the girls and for making their senior year the most memorable one yet. Brianna plans to go to school for phlebotomy, and then go to West Virginia University to get her teaching degree for Ag Science. Good luck to you, Brianna. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Brianna Calhoun. Our next senior cheerleader is Caitlin Kay. Caitlin has been cheering for 12 years, and she's being escorted this evening by her mom, Jennifer Spencer, and her dad, Justin Kay. In addition to cheerleading, Caitlin attends the Bedford County Technical Center and works for the VOTEC. She does cosmetology also at the VOTEC. Caitlin's favorite memory of cheering for basketball is being late, standing up for baskets being made, and spirit fingers with foul shots with Maya. Caitlin would like to thank her coaches for helping her realize that she can do more than she thought she could. She also wishes to thank the girls on the squad for making her senior year amazing, and to her dad for always supporting her in her cheerleading endeavors. Caitlin's future plans include becoming a licensed cosmetologist, and as all of us hope, to live our life to the fullest. We wish Caitlin all the best of luck in the future. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Caitlin King. Our next senior cheerleader is Taylor Lucas. Taylor's been cheering for 14 years. She's being escorted to CP by her parents, Amber and Michael Bryant. In addition to cheerleading, Taylor attends the Bedford County Technical Center for Health Assistance and is also part of PALS and is a member of the National Technical Honor Society. Taylor's favorite memory of cheerleading is bonding with the squad and becoming a member and part of the cheerleading family. Taylor would like to thank both coaches for putting up with her, pushing them to do all their best, and especially her mom for making her cheer. In the future, Taylor will attend ACM to be a respiratory therapist. We wish Taylor all the best of luck in the future. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Taylor Lucas. Our final cheerleader tonight is Maya Martin. Martin. Maya's been cheering for 10 years. Maya's being escorted this evening by her parents, Amber and Jason Martin. In addition to cheerleading, Maya participates in art club, BBIS, and is president of student council. Maya's favorite memory of cheerleading for basketball is being able to cheer with her sister. Maya would like to offer a special thank you to her parents, all the coaches, and to her grandmother for being her number one supporter. Maya's future plans include attending college to get her degree in early childhood education. We wish Maya and all the senior cheerleaders all the best of luck in the future. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Maya Martin. Now on to our senior basketball players. First up is Kylie Harmon. Kylie's being escorted this evening by her parents, Jake and Michelle Harmon. Kylie's been playing basketball for 10 years. In addition to basketball, Kylie is also part of the volleyball team and participates in Senior Challenge. Kylie's favorite memory is when Coach Moyer asked, "Who is Kate Spade and why is she taking all of my money?" Kylie plans to attend ACM and major in accounting. Kylie wants to thank her friends and family for the never-ending support. She would also like to thank her past and present coaches, especially Coach Moyer, for always pushing her to be the best that she can be. Kylie's advice to younger basketball players is to always believe in yourself and keep your head in tough games. The Everlady Warrior Boosters, coaches, players, and fans would all like to wish Kylie the best in the future. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Kylie Harmon. And our final senior tonight is Miss Chloe Price. Chloe's been playing basketball for 10 years. She's being escorted this evening by her parents, Desiree and Brad Price. In addition to basketball, Chloe is a class officer. She's in SAD and student council. She's been part of the District 5 championship teams for basketball and softball. Chloe was the most recent member of the 1,000 point scoring club for Everett. Chloe is a first team All-State outfielder and a member of the 2023 state champion softball team. Chloe's favorite basketball memory is joining the 1,000 point club. Chloe plans to attend Indiana University of Pennsylvania. She'll be playing softball and she hopes to one day become an athletic director. Chloe wishes to thank Coach Moyer for always pushing her to be her best. Coach Helsel for always keeping it real and always reminding her that the ball is supposed to go in the basket. She also would like to thank Coach Bergstresser, Coach Smidley, and Jess for shaping her as a young athlete and for making her love the game even more. Chloe also wants to thank her best friends and her teammates for being her constant motivation and showing her relentless support. If Chloe could offer advice to younger players, she would say, take time to soak in every moment. Time flies and you will not get these moments back. So enjoy it while you're still here. Oh, and always, remember to wear your ankle brace. Best of luck in all that you do, Chloe. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Chloe Price. Thank you. the PIAA, along with its member schools, welcome you to tonight's PIAA basketball action. Good evening and welcome to Everett High School, as tonight the Everett Warriors welcome into the gymnasium the Lady Tigers of Thanet Metal High School. The Everett Area School District reminds you that your paid admission to today's contest does not permit you to verbally assault others. There's no place in high school athletics for name calling or the use of profanity from the stands. Remember, sportsmanship is the number one priority in high school sports. Now let's meet our starting lineups, introducing first the Lady Tigers of Thanet Metal. A freshman, gray jersey, number 3 for the Lady Tigers, Kylie Arnold. Freshman, gray jersey, number 23 for the Lady Tigers, Corey Hoffman. A junior, gray jersey, number 44 for the Lady Tigers, Sadie Wolf. A junior, gray jersey, number 33 for the Lady Tigers, Lillian Daniels. Green jersey, number 1 for the Lady Tigers, Lainey Murray. Yeah! Lady Tigers are coached by Randy Hammond, Stacy Wolf, and Mike Arnold. Now let's meet our starting lineup for our own Everett Lady Warriors. A sophomore, green jersey, number 1 for the Lady Warriors, Jade Collins. A sophomore, wearing jersey number 10 for the Lady Warriors, Addie Wood. A sophomore, wearing jersey number 23 for the Lady Warriors, Morgan Bowser. A senior, wearing jersey number 11 for the Lady Warriors, Kylie Harmon. And a senior, wearing jersey number 14 for the Lady Warriors, Chloe Bryce. The Everett Warriors are coached by Keith Moyer and assisted by Kayla Hetzel. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please rise. Gentlemen, remove your caps for the playing of our national anthem.
Was so Yeah! Yeah! Yeah. Thank you.